Leesburg pushing left and right to drive down to 300 plus mile an hour. Mr. Scott Francis. He's going to cap off not because he wants to, because he has to. Pulls the back inside, holds the bump turn, went straight up. Now going to roll, coming straight down for us today. Now Scott pushing in his ass and straight down his feet. I can take the fly straight level for more than half a second at a time. He pulls the 45 up, rolls in the 45 up top. From the vertical pulls back, that's at the inside, and we turn around, boys, and coming back down to air show center. Now watch how fast. This airplane's a rollway. The next thing's a 500 degrees or so. Scott Francis, air show center. 1, 2, 3.
That's a right down at the deck.
You can understand why. It gets that tail over there. Don't go over there.
The outside tail, this is Scott Francis.
Now Scott repositions himself a nice inside rounder. Watch the Scott coming back to your side. Smoke system on, flip the switch. Fuel pump goal. Put the stroke over how to draw a switch. Right down that one more time. Scott Francis, we're happy with Scott. How's that sound, though? How's that energy, sir? Push the forward on this stick.
That's a nice 6 energy push. I can't get to sleep, Jack. There's 4.5, there's 3.5, there's 2, plus up. We're waiting for the hand.
Thank you for the second seat. Now it's just loading. You're again trying to push your eyeball out of place right there. All the lovely third party body's pushing right up into your head. He's working hard up there to maintain consciousness. Again, Scott goes left hand side of his air show box. Just by watching him across the office, the full back on that stick. As he comes down that 45 degree down, I say 45 degrees, look at it, it is a 45 degree down. You can find competition there, but you have to maintain the pipeline. Down to 45, the snap rolls a little bit down to 45 degree down. This airplane is all carbon fiber. About the only metal on this airplane is the engine, down the engine itself. And maybe the control cable or stainless steel. The wings are carbon fiber, the spars are carbon fiber, the skin of the fuselage are carbon fiber. That reposition left hand side of the airship box coming through. He again can put the wheels where he has that zero wind. He can roll the wheels on what he wants to do. 10G 400 airstrokes in the field. Lots of 10G to negative pushes for the butterfly. That's the stuff to do to keep yourself not being sick out there. This is Scott Francis, an MX aircraft for today. There's two, one and a half stacks on the game for the round round for us today. Oh.
side, to the bullet left leg. Locking in, holding. Hard left leg, the hammerhead turn, the hook and sky field today. You can see how fast the airplane is going for him.
You know, the way it's just a little bit of 100 pounds, the airplane fly for today. He wants to thank Will and Aviation Tampa Bay, New Chicago. The airplane works air shows. Look at Scott Grant's website. Scott comes to Scott Will's airplane. There's one that's quite close. He's not trying to pilot back, slow the airplane down.
Nose up, pitches up, power starts to slow down, he's a slow down, and has to stop climbing the side wall for him. Do this helicopter in the hot alpha fans for us today. Got one left hand spot for routine, turn around 119 course.
Looking good, Scott. Going live to you right now.
Okay, hey, howdy, hey, how you doing out there in the Leesburg Airshow? Welcome to the Leesburg Airshow. I just want to thank everybody for coming out and looking up through the camera today. I'm going to remove the two little passes. Here we go with the big one. I'm going to keep you along with Dr. Whitney.
Thank you, Scott. Great job as usual.
Sky wants to thank his sponsors at the Whalen Aviation, Tennessee Aviation Products, Sky Dynamics, and Bully Aerobatic. Some people, I'll keep that airplane down for you. You have an airplane as hard as Sky does, you have to let people know. On the right, Captain Gordy Scott.
Military looking airplanes, like the fighter jet looking airplanes, and all like